Okay, starting with downward dog, pedaling the feet out, dropping that heel down to the ground. Heels come to the ground. And then when you're ready, kick your left leg back, pull that knee forward. 5 times. And switch sides after 5. Helps the little ankle mobility, which actually is really beneficial for how deep you can squat. So if you have limited range of motion in your ankle, you can't squat. Good. Okay. Bring the hand opposite the knee that is lunging down on the ground. Rotate up, looking up towards the ceiling. You need to have your fists on the ground. That works too. Rotate to bring that other arm down to the ground, rotate up. And then bring both arms up, back to that kneeling lunge, one more time. Excellent. And bring those hands down. Let's switch legs. Then let's bring that hand down onto the ground. Rotate up. Oh, bring those arms back, hands on the ground, pressing up into downward dog, pedal the feet out, press through those shoulders, and walk those hands in nice and slow.
Challenge, pulling those feet up high,
Say hi on those feet. Nice. Try not to rotate the body. Three, two, one. Woo! Okay, your choice. Two broad jumps, Montserrat back, box jumps, or just stepping up. Okay, ready? Let's go. Stand up all the way. When you've done that box jump, keep going. Three, two, one. Nice. Woo! Okay, back to mountain climbers. Okay. I look down at the top. yourself. Good, you're done. Good catch. Okay, we've got our skiers. And let's go. Okay, we got our jumps or our step ups. You guys are doing awesome. Ready? Let's go. Skip that landing. 10 more seconds.
Lunge, but instead of bun or dropping that knee, we're dropping the torso, keeping the shoulders down the back. Then a couple different ways to do this.
one arm, forward carry. So the more advanced way is overhead, other arm out. You want to level off those shoulders. Walking, or the most advanced would be marching. Keeping that core engaged, this works the obliques. We'll switch it 20 seconds. Now, if you're not feeling okay holding it overhead, hold it by your side. Other arm out, again, walking or marching. If you need to grab more weight, you know, it's the time. Everyone good? Any questions? Okay. Okay, we've got three times through, 40 on, 20 off. I'll get your mats out of the way since we have some exercises. Okay, we've got the side step up and over with an overhead press when you're on the top. Okay, here we go. 40 seconds starts now. Yep, weights are always on your shoulders. In the glutes and hamstrings. 10 more seconds. And you're done. Straight up. Okay. one. Let's go. Back nice and flat as you hang forward, beautiful back. Okay, stabilize the shoulders. That's 20 seconds. Three, two, and one. Let's go! 5, 4, seconds. I wanted to have 3 seconds left. Let's go. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Shake it out. Okay. That part. Last one. Put those weights on if you need to. 5 seconds. Okay, pull those shoulder blades down, back, lock them into place. Here we go. Step forward, hinge forward, press up. The ground away. That helps connect that foot to the ground. And that's 40. Nice work. Okay, we've got our thumb carry. Press it up. Let's go. Pull that knee up. You're engaging that core. Nice. And there you go. Okay. I didn't miss anything, did I?
No.
Okay, good. Okay, so we're going to run. Run or walk. So 3 minutes. Typically, the runners takes about a minute to go around the track. Walkers, I'm sorry, runners about 30 seconds. 40 seconds, walkers about a minute. So I will keep track of the time. I'll do some cardio with you guys. So you guys all wanna head out to the track. 3 minutes, and then we'll come back, and we've got a core circuit, and then we're gonna finish it off with 3 minutes of running. Squat with cross body crunch for our last one. Okay, go on in 5. Ready? Go. Squat, drive that knee, rotate.
I'm gonna go get them. You guys can rest. Get in here and I'll show them what we're doing. Down. So I want you to pop.
pause for a couple seconds at the top. Hold it and down. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. 10 more seconds. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. You're done. Okay, core pulse. You okay?
Yes, I'm sorry.
Oh, okay. Okay, here we go. In 3, 2, and 1. Shoulder blades down high. We're pulsing. Feet are up and back, or heels are down, or legs straight. Stop. That's halfway. Nice work, guys. Awesome. Put heels on the ground. You still get lots of work even with that. Barely place them on the ground. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Okay, back to our bicycle kicks. So laying on your back. You got about 15 seconds until we go again. Okay, we're going to start out fast this time. And fast is different for everybody. Okay, but make sure you can go slower than you're fast. Ready? Let's go. We're fast. Let's go. Let's go. Still getting that good rotation. Fast doesn't make floppy. Okay, Al, I want you to hold it. Elbow to knee. Hold, hold. Switch. 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 We're doing this for 5 more seconds. Switch. Switch. And you're done. Woo! Okay, rolling over onto the stomach. Superman. Okay, thumbs pointed up. Tuck that chin towards your chest. And here we go. Squeeze the glutes. Raise those arms. Lower down. Up. And down. Up. And down. Up. And down. Up. And down. Up. Down, up, and down, up. Keep going. 3 more seconds. Let's get one more in. Up, hold it, and down. Excellent. Okay, we got 4 pulses. Doing okay? Okay, pull those shoulder blades down and back. Core is engaged. Here we go. Pulsing. Nice work. Let's go. Always want to sing like 99 bottles of beer on the wall. 15 seconds. Let's go, guys. Keep those shoulders down the back. That core is engaged, put the belly button towards the spine. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, about one more time through. Let's start slow this time with our bicycle kicks. Elbow to knee, we're going slow, so listen for my cue. Ready, let's go. Elbow to knee. You're holding it. Switch. Switch. thumbs out, and go up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down, up, up, keep that chin tucked and down, up and down, 10 more seconds, up and down, up and down. Okay, are you guys good on time? We might go a little bit over with stretching. Okay, 3 minutes of running. Did I miss one? Oh, core pull. Okay, sorry. We're still not late though. Okay, here we go. We're still on time. Let's go. Pulse it. Go. We're halfway. Put your shoulders down the back. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, now you run.
Three minutes,
yep. And I'm starting it now. So we're starting at 4:46 by my watch. Ready and go. So I'm coming to you at 49. Walk or run. Let's see. Heisman 1, 2, 3 for people in the virtual world. How's your knee?
Okay. Oh, I still feel it. Yeah. I should have worn my support.
Yeah.
I always think, oh, I'm done.
And then it talks to you. Good, guys. We'll take a little break. We're going to do stance stretch for number 2. Ready and go. Seconds of the split lunge step, then we'll start stretching. I'm gonna bring the people in. Thank you. you need to head out, that's fine too. Bye.
Stay
home.
Yes.
Yeah.
Stuff like that.
Yeah.
And people who are out kind of picks up the risk.
Right? Yeah. And we know that it's there.
People who haven't gotten vaccinated,
yep.
I don't care about them.
Hands on the wall.
Of course, we're true. Yeah.
But you know what? We made it work. Everybody now has weights at home, probably.
We have a treadmill that is sitting there unused, and we got it during COVID.
Well, you know, Peloton has kind of gone under. They were so popular during COVID.
Well, no doubt sales went up and then went down.
Yeah. Swing those arms front to back after you've done your standing downward dog. Give yourself a big hug, pat on the back. Okay. Happy Friday.
Thank you.
Yeah. Great workout, guys. So Monday we'll do upper body focus.
I won't be here Monday.
Okay.